Ranked Murray State basketball's at Southeast Missouri last night. First frame just before the break. Murray by nine. Dante Poole bombed it up 32-20. He finished with 25 points. Murray's records improved to 25-1 and 13-1 after a 75-66 win at SEMO. Its next game is Saturday, hosting St. Mary's in a bracket buster game key to the Racers' postseason hopes.